it's Yvonne again with Daily Harvest Express, and I want to show you what's going to be coming in the fruit and veggie box for the week of June 11th, 2018. Ready? Here we go. Now that summer's here, we're getting a lot of lovely colors in the box. Starting out with this beautiful chard. This is from Be Wise. We also have yellow beans. Look how vibrant and yellow these are. Can you see that? They're so pretty. So we've got that. We have, oh, gorgeous. Salanova lettuce. I don't know if you can see the colors in there, but it's purple and it's just beautiful. And it's living from our friends at Sundial. Yes, Sundial. Sometimes I gotta remember all of our farmers. And we've got cauliflower in your box this week. I think we've got a recipe for that in there. Beautiful cucumbers. I've already used some myself this week. And follow up with some oranges, eat them or make some orange juice, or I used them to make a salad dressing earlier this week. We've got some nectarines. And I believe these are white. You might get some yellow ones because I know we had yellow ones as well. And tomatoes this week are the, some people call them Kamado. They're power nutrient tomatoes. So those are coming to your fruit and veggie box. And more fruit. Staley brought us some blackberries. Oops, I'm gonna have to eat that one. 3 second rule. And some cherries, lovely cherry season now. First of the season in their box. And of course, we're still getting strawberries from Be Wise, and they're delicious and red all the way through. So we're gonna continue with these little bad boys. So yeah, that's it. That's what's coming in your box. Don't forget Father's Day this week. You can still place your order and get a delivery. Let us know if you have any questions. Keep sending us photos of your recipes, of your kids opening your box. It's lovely to see. Thank you. Take care. Bye.